Ladies and gentlemen, you are about to witness the story of Sister Minnie choosing the club over the church on a blessed Sunday morning. Would she go into the club or would she change her mind and go to church? Find out as the story unfolds. Sister Minnie, club versus church. Hello? Yes, Sister Mimi? This is me, Brother Josh. Are you coming to church today? Yes, it's Sunday. Are you coming to church?
On a Sunday? No, sir. It's my only chance to go to Blue Water this Sunday to have a quick look at the sales. Plus, it's Farida's birthday this evening and I want to go shake a leg. You know how long I don't go out and shake some legs? No, sir. Perhaps next month. I'm so sorry.
Sister Mimi, it is important you come to church. You know, this is Christmas time. Ah, you need to come to church. It's very important. You know, the season is nearly ended.
Season has nearly ended, man. Balancing life is important, don't you think?
I know balancing life is important, yeah? But this is a time of good tidings and glad tidings. You know, it's the time our Lord was born. And you need to be in church at this time of the year to pray. You know, especially it's been a very difficult year for all of us.
Anyways, thanks for the thought. But I must get my groove on tonight on that dance floor. Hello.
Good evening, sis. It's me, Sister Monique. How are you? Wanted to remind you to join us for Bible studies tomorrow at 8 p.m.
I really need to go let my hair down tonight on that dance floor. No. I don't think I can. I really do. I need to go shake a leg. Boy, I haven't shaked this booty for how long now?
Well, you know it's the end of the year and we'll really love to see you there. So if you change your mind, let me know. 8 p.m., yeah?
Look there, I simply can't stop. I appreciate you keeping in touch, but please don't mention church again, man. I feel guilty. Of course I do. But life is too hectic to fit in another commitment. Plus, that Old Testament series was enough to put me off. What was he thinking?
Let's hop in my Maserati, baby, hop in my Maserati. I said hop in my Maserati, hop in my Maserati.
Girl, I wanna see you go down.
Yeah, send me a
lot. If you want to leave for Piccoli, no do shakara, no they carry your shoulder. Oh, as you see me so, baby, now because of you I don't go.
And so, there we have it. Sister Mimi eventually surrendered to the Lord and returned to church.
When you pass through the water, He will be with you. When you pass through the rivers, they will never overflow. When you pass through the fire, the flames will not burn you. For He is the Lord your God.
I'm no longer a slave to fear. Oh, I am a child of God. Oh, I'm no longer a slave to fear. Oh, I am a child of God. You unravel me with a melody, and you surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies.